A victory for religious freedom in Texas. The state Supreme Court says Houston voters will have the opportunity to vote on a controversial gay rights ordinance. The city council passed the measure last year at the urging of Houston's gay mayor. Pastors and other opponents gathered some 18,000 signatures needed to put the ordinance on the ballot. The city council said many of the signatures were invalid, and when the pastor sued, the mayor tried to subpoena their sermons. Now the court says the ordinance must be repealed or put to a vote. Texas Governor Greg Abbott praised the ruling, saying freedom of expression can only exist once government removes itself from stifling free speech, repressing religious liberty, and interfering with the lives of citizens.